Everyone listen to me. I'm Cloud, ex-soldier, born in Nibelheim. Still can't pronounce that properly. Oh, at least, I don't think. I probably am butchering the living shit out of it. I came to settle up with Sephiroth. What's going on? I came here by my own free will, or so I thought. However, to tell the truth, I'm afraid of myself. There is a part of me that I don't understand. That part made me give the Black Materia to Sephiroth. If you had stopped me, Eris might have been. There's something inside of me, a person who is not really me. That's why I should quit this journey before I do something terrible. But you haven't got Omnislash yet. But I am going. He destroyed my hometown 5 years ago, killed Eris, and now is trying to destroy the planet. I'll never forgive Sephiroth. I must go on. I was about to say, if you give up, he's you know, going to fucking destroy the planet. I have a favor to ask of you. Will you all come with me? To save me from doing something terrible. I don't know, man. I don't know how Eris tried to save the planet from Meteor. And I guess now we'll never know. But we still have a chance. Let's get that Black Materia back before Sephiroth uses it. Let's go. I thought he was like trying to talk to the Ancients. Save the game to this point on your computer. Yes, I take it this is where you swap discs on PlayStation 1. I'm double saving, because why the fuck not? Okay. Sephiroth, wonder which way he went. Yeah, figured he would go that way. The way it wouldn't let us go before. Makes sense. Hey, you alright? Sephiroth said to me, head north past the snowfields. And he did. He told you exactly what he was going to do and where he was going to do it. You know, already a bad guy. Oh, here's what I'm going to do. Whoa, item. A Diglett and 2 Sonics. I should heal. Healing's a good idea. This is spinning me out. Magic Barret, Magic Cure. To be fair, Tifa would literally be able to have Cure on, and that would be about it. Fuck that item for now then. The fuck are you? Yep, Tifa, punch the fuck out of it. It sends it. You level 35. Okay, that's not too bad. 2004, okay. I guess it was just a regular enemy. It was just... Why is this a fucking weird looking crab thing? Not bad. $22,000. Okay, you can climb. That's... To the right. Want the item. To the left then. Actually, let's try the other one. No? Okay. Left. Take a ladder there. Right. What are you? I'll see you on. Okay. Real enemies, I guess. Shouldn't be too bad. Tifa does some damage. We do need a better long-range weapon for Barret. But it'll come. Need like one or two more attacks to kill it. There we go. Barret on that level up. Play for 15, yes Josh. No. I want to go down. Oh, fuck it, we'll go to the right. Grab that item. Go down. Just either one. We're going down. I want to get that item. Hip! No crown. Okay. Increases manipulation rate. Okay. Does anyone actually have manipulation on? God, ghosts. Again, another game I don't even have. Thanks, Josh. I'm sure I pressed Barret there. Yeah. Where's my... I had loads that... Okay. Change you to manipulate. Oh yeah, enemy skill. Got Aquila. To the left. Dark Penance, thanks for the follow. We want to go down. I want to... If there's an item there... I'm pretty sure I can get... There was one... Yeah, there's a little materia down there, look. Magic plus materia. What do you do? Magic plus 10%. Or another item I would have happily given to Iris. Let's go to the left. Meh. Too lazy to work out how. This is why my mods are my mods. And probably only my mods. Received parcels. That's good. We'll throw that on Cloud. to throw up a cheeky save. So, I think we eventually get all the way to the top. You're in the wrong place, Lance. Follow me or I ban you, John. Pretty sure I am actually following you, aren't I, Josh? Yeah, I am. I actually can't wait to edit the part where she dies, because I have no idea what face I was actually pulling. I get another one of those stupid faces like I found before while editing. Ooh, that crit! Good to know that a crit one-shots him. Oh, I need that. There's something here. Ooh, look, a little village. Let's go in the village. Oh, it's so happy after all the shit that we've gone through. Grandpa, wake up, we have a customer. Oh, welcome, glad you came. You are a weapon shop? I approve so much of the weapon shop right now. Oh, yes. Whip. No. The organics. Have I just lost a load of stuff? Yeah, I lost Odin. Lost lightning, lost comet. Thought so. And Barrett, you have yourself a micro laser. You can shoot things. Steel. Probably should have. I don't know actually. Tifa does damage at least at the moment, and Barret's damage is very much lacking. Ooh. What's down here? Turbo Ether! An Ether just. That just gives you a bit more. Which is good, but right this moment we have no use. Oh, there's a dog. Hello, dog. I'm just gonna go into your house. Who are you? I got here by the time I moved here, so now I've got on a snowboard. Snowboards are fucking awesome. Can I have the snowboard? Nope. No, I cannot. This way. Hero drone. There's buttons that make it go all the way down. But I don't know what button is. Protects against transformations, raises ability once during the battle. Okay. Talk to those other people in a second. What about you? Name impossible to reach normal limits without a map. Going. Okay, you gonna give me a map or just tell me that I need one? Your husband's probably dead. Didn't want to talk to you again. Want to talk to the cat. Yeah, there is actually one NPC that is like conscious of the fact you've just walked into their house. You talk to a guy and he goes, says, I haven't seen you in a long time, and then his daughter or granddaughter just goes, no, you don't know him, he's just walked in. It's quite funny, actually. Same with Pokemon. Just walk straight on in. About to leave. You came from, like, the hottest, like, basically Spain in this game to appear. How's that for close? Oh. I kinda wanted to walk around in there. Just a bar? What do you make me s- Who? Ben will be talking. Dragon. Restroom? Eh. Can we go in there? Just... that was great. Okay. So, I think that's everything. Don't care about them making their damn snowman. Go talk to this guy. He looks like he might know a thing or two about things too. It's dangerous, please don't go. I'm still going. That was just being nice. Those people over there look like trouble. Is it the... Bruh. Can you not leave us alone? Can you be on holiday again? There they are, hurry. Yes, ma'am. When they had a day off, they were like... They were cool, they didn't try anything, they just left us be, and now... This shit. Clout, I won't let you go any further. You're kind of out of breath. What's down there? It's a secret. Doesn't really matter, you got guts messing my boss up like that. Even boss was saying? Wasn't us, Sephiroth did it. No lie, I don't think you can fool. No, seriously? Sephiroth fucked him up. I'm not lying, it was Sephiroth. Don't try talking to anything, don't forget. Just fight us. Oh man. Stop the dialogue and just let me beat the living shit out of you. Looks like you just talking to me after facing pain. Just you and me. Handle him. Up, left. Up the p- Hello? Why didn't you even try to duck? I pressed the button! You. Oh. Kick his butt. Something gonna be there. Oh, okay. Yep. Get out my way. Let's not talk to this guy. Let's just fuck it. Let's go this way. Told you can't. Why? Give me like one good reason. You won't make it without a snowball, right? Okay. That's a fairly decent reason. Right, I think it was the house of the dog. Can I have a snowboard? Wait, my snowboard, I can't go out for a while. Can I borrow it? I'll give you my snowboard. I like you. You're useful. You're a useful NPC. Huh? Teach me too, okay? Okay? Really want to. Kind of busy, you know, saving the world. Dun, dun. No, I want to talk to the person. That's so awkward. Okay, yep. Yep. Are you gonna give me a map?
That map on the wall!
Oh, terrible human being, I'm Dad. What?
Take the map!
Lavao, he is in snow and still has short t-shirt. Like, he has a t-shirt. I mean, like, clouds. You trying to get second eye? Blah 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 blah. Probably should. Before F right. Switches break, cancels. See? No. Did I just read that right, that he called me Fathead? I'm waiting for it to pop up on stream. I'm too lazy. Oh. Boop. Was it your jump? So bad at this. Am I meant to be collecting the balloons? Oh. This is weird. Ugh, I've got itchy nose. And it was still going 5 miles per hour. I wasn't really moving then. I caught none of them. Because I pressed the wrong button to jump. Because I'm a dumbass. Come on, let's hit that 100. Oh, the backflip. There was a time where I liked this minigame. That time has passed. Minigame's cool, but it just seems pointless. Okay. I was about to say, you're not going to become a red mist if I hit something, right? But no. I press jump instead of brake. The chocobos! You actually get something from this. If you do good. Well, that's not happening. I'm doing shit. Oh! go to the right then. I want to go to the left. Great turning. Snowboard, not ice, but whatever. Bum bum ba da bum bum ba da bum bum ba da bum. Dun 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 dun. Going into fucking everything. Oh my god. It doesn't turn properly. It really doesn't. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Whoa. All the colours. Reminds me of the chocobo race. Oh my god. Done it!